Alright then, what's up guys, welcome to a video. Today we'll be playing GTA San Andreas, the like episodes of it. There'll be loads of episodes, actually talking about the episodes right now. It'll be I think 20 minutes and down videos, so you didn't get bored, you know, of 1 hour videos. I don't want to go that far anyway because I don't have time, but anyways, let's get to it. Alright, so we're playing GTA San Andreas. I have already finished it. The track, as you can see, I finished everything. Yes. Let me get something. Yes. Actually, yeah. I think you can hear the sound well now. And me, obviously. I'm doing this through Fraps, so if anything is bad, if anything goes wrong, I can stop it straight away. Anyways, let's get on to the gameplay. Alright, that's good. New track options, play mode, random. Random, yeah. On, just because. Track it. I've got my own tracks, and that's why I'm doing this. Right now, it's done. I'm just gonna do something with this. My mouse settings is weird. That is, put it down a bit. Yeah, it's better. Invert mouse. No, it's with no way. Fly with mouse on. Good. Right. Let's do football controls. Fire. Yeah, that's good. Left, right, zoom in. Jump. Ah, I know. Sprint. Space. No. I want shift. Because that's better. And jump. I want space. So, that is better now. Jump. Yep, that's fine. And excuse me for be backspace clear, return change. And excuse me for background noises, that's my parents downstairs. And let's start the game. I will skip all the cutscenes just because it's really boring. I'll take hours to complete, so. And I'll leave some funny cutscenes on because I know the game well, so yeah. Let's get back. You know what's gonna happen. He's gonna get in the car and he will get by these three cops, I think. And you know, they're all his friends, and he just fucking mess around with them. They take his gun off him and he goes into this baller's country, which is just there. And yeah, let's start. Alright, so we are now in the, what the fuck, we're on the thing. Alright, what the hell, so it works fine. I haven't played this in years, actually, as it goes. So just get out of this city quick. Alright. Wall Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up. He thinks you fucked up everything. Well. Alright, let's get off his back. Phew. Alright, so this shit bike anyway. Alright, wake smoke. Skip that too, because that's a motherfucker. Wait, what the hell? I don't know if my mouse works, because like, what the? There's wireless and it don't wanna. Alright, so this is fucked up. I hate this mission. This mission is like one of the hardest, but I can do it. Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
TJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
This is so annoying. You have to get chased by these like ballas, and they're right by your ass, and you can't really go anywhere because of your back. It's so slow, like it's annoying. Go, go, go. So, look at me, man. Fucking up. I need to defend. They were sweet to him. Fuck, I'll get killed now. Fuck off. Yes. I don't care. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh shit. Alright. I was a bit stupid. What the hell?
Move it, CJ, move it!
What the hell?
A bonus car's onto us.
Split up. I guess he's gotta split up.
Keep up, motherfucker!
Keep up, motherfucker! Let's go, 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 go. Go. Oh, mother yard, come on.
You just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Oh fuck, oh my days, man. I hate that bike. It's so crap. Get on it, you div. Look at him, fat cunt is in front of you. Hurry up. Oh my days. I think I failed this already. No, I think I, no. I'm not that far away as it goes off. Whoa. That was just luck, man.
Straight back into the game, right, dog?
Yeah, you motherfucking.
Was it this bad before you left?
Yeah, it was. Alright, so now I'm further than them now. God. It's so annoying. Why? They go like fast when you stop, and then when you go near them, they're like slow, you know? Alright, I'm going, going. Shut up.
East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Sure it did, sure it did. Let go, let go, let go, let go, let go, let go. Oh, the lag there as well. What the? Oh, the fuck. Yeah, fine. First mission done, finally.
Got with them motherfuckers, though.
So I showed them what niggas was good. Ride the nigga.
So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. Tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
There you go, he just gave you another information about the next mission. Oh well. Yeah, I get it. Alright. Ah, it's good. This bike is better than the red one. Although the red one was the same. But I don't care. So I'm gonna store it in here. And I guess we can leave it. Alright. I get it, man. For fuck. This will take eight. There you go. Alright. So I gotta save it to file too, because I don't want to overwrite the other one. Oh well. Let go, let go! Finally. Go and see Ryder. He lives down the street.
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, Setrip and Fallen and Vargos are taking over. So watch yourself out.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Why? So, this cutscene's funny.
Man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place gets paid no roy.
Aye.
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, gee, the radio is shit, man. Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago.
The way I left that old fool in my head. Hey, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm taking a stand.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass a nut. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Alright, so we gotta get ourselves a haircut. It looks like I don't have enough money for my one, but, you know.
Sit yourself down, CJ. What are you after,
Fuck, I don't know. Should we try this one? L shift. Alright, let's do this. No, don't wanna. What else? High fade? Let's try that. Yeah, that looks better. Just buy it. What the? This is an orgasm song? What the fuck? Ah, right, don't worry. Anyways, just buy it.
There you go, son.
Alright, well, looks right on him. Let's go. What the? Shut up, stop having orgasms, god. Da da da. Alright.
Shit. I told you he was crazy. And you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
Alright, so you know what happens here. you still need blah blah blah, much blah 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 blah. When you eat, you go in AAG, blah blah blah. Alright, yeah, I got it.
Oh, you think you're touching, homeboy?
Sorry, boy. Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this. Alright, so I guess this is easy. You have to buy it and you tell him to fuck off. And yeah, we're getting shit. Alright, so Buster. What else? Yeah, this looks good.
Have a well stacked day. Nice and cheesy, does it?
Alright, so we had enough here.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me.
Alright, so he's trying to
the
shoot him.
Parlor's no pushover.
And he's got his shotgun out, so we are gonna go away. Get in, get in, get in.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the grove, motherfucker.
Alright, so what? That was just about. Ole ole, if you're wondering how did I get this, it's easy. Alright, so that was cool. We gotta save that. Big smell. Alright, so we saved it.
Oh, now it's like that?
Come on, fat boy.
Watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at, look at. Look who's here. Man. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
That word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man.
Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man.
Alright, so this is a harder mission. But I guess I can do it. He already did it. Alright, that's one. Where the hell? Alright, there. Go, go, go. Front. Come on. Yeah. Get back in Sweet's car. I'm going.
Come on, let's cruise in the baller's territory.
Oh shit. Shit about to get down. That's where you get, you fat ass.
Baby, go Queensberry rules only, baby.
Alright, fat ass. Alright. Go to the blip. I'm going, man. Come on, let's get up there, get up, go. Yeah. It's badass.
Carl, quick, get in!
Whoa. Alright, let go.
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Alright.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kinda short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
Awesome, y'all.
I'll catch up with you.
Check that out, man.
Alright, so we're gonna save this and wrap it up for today. Alright guys, so that was it, the first three missions, or maybe four. Alright, so next time we're gonna do another mission, or four or five, even more. This was just the start for me. Once again, thanks for watching this video, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and even favorite it if you wanted to. Share this video with your friends, just because I'm doing this weekly and nearly like 2 days off, but yeah, I'll do it. Anyways, once again, thanks for watching, the XLR Gamer, and I'm off. See you later.